This is the mosque in Tenerife. As you can see, here we are. The mosque in Tenerife. And there is a ladies section as well. It's actually just over a bar, but you know, where there's not a lot of Muslims, you've just got to make the best that you can do. And here's the area for the ladies. So even though it's a small mosque, they've got an area for the ladies as well. And they've made sure that they are accommodated, which is as it should be. Now I'm just going to go into the mosque here in Tenerife. There's a couple of young lads from Glasgow. You are just going into the mosque?
Hello.
Hi there. Say hi to the people in Glasgow. You want to say hi to the folks in Glasgow?
Hello.
All right, okay, that'll do. And here we go. Let's keep that.
Y hasta el fin del mes sigue la campaña. El que no puede hoy, el que no tiene, puede ayudar hoy, puede hacerlo cualquier, puede hacerlo otros días hasta el 28 de febrero en cualquier mezquita de la isla.
Me to come for a little bit of food, so I'm just going to show you that. Get together here for Juma, mashallah, very nice to see this. Very nice to see this. Kana, after Juma, mashallah, just eat. Okay, so we just had some fruit. And this is gonna be, this is what everybody gets, mashallah. Look at this. Isn't this amazing? This is fantastic. Okay, so thank you. I hope you enjoyed that little insight into the mosque in Tenerife. This is Nadeem Bhatti, Tenerife. Khuda hafiz.